我觉得西方的教会在帮助中国的宗教自由呢，我个人觉得可以做以下这一些事情。
I believe that Western churches can help the religious freedom of China in these ways.
首先，在帮助中国这些牧师和这些传教人员，在明白上帝的这个真道方面，可以做很大的帮助。因为中国的教条，你先说完。
First, to help Chinese house church pastors to understand the truth of the Bible.
因为广大农村这些。家庭教会的这些牧人啊，我个人走了这么多神，感觉就是说对上帝的道，确实还是不是那么很真正的那么的熟练、深刻、理解、把握的那么透彻的。大家都还是一这种蜻蜓点水一点点，真的，这让我最大的感受。
From my observation, in these seven provinces, I find that many house church leaders, their apprehension of the Bible is still shallow.
感觉到这种生命的根基太薄弱薄弱了。
And their root in the Bible is not deep.
Weak. 所以我觉得西方这些教会可以帮助中国这些家庭教会和城市教会这些牧人，多多的去理解明白学习这个圣经。
I believe that Western church can help Chinese house church in the rural area and urban area to have a deeper Bible study and help them understand the Bible.
这是第一方面。第二方面，也可以，在中国家庭教会维权的律师当中，也可以从各方面多多帮助这些家庭教会的这些律师们，无论从物质上和从精神上，因为他们要到各地去为这些 persecuted 的persecuted 提供法律援助，他们这时候来回的路费什么都还是比较艰难。在目前只靠鲍勃夫这么一点还是微不足道的，只靠鲍勃夫的帮助。
Second, Western churches can help about the lawyers, which is who are helping the house churches to give them material and also spiritual help, because while they are doing all these legal assist that. Their transportation and their living, through the help of Bob Fu is still not enough.
因为很多案宗教类的案子，一旦律师介入以后，采取法律行动，往往能够取得很好的效果。
Because many cases, religious cases, when the lawyer can interfere, most cases will have a very good result.
一下就会使这些执法人员明白这个宗教自由的法律含义。
To help, the lawyers can help the policeman.
Legal meaning of religious freedom.
Legal.
Make them understand the legal meaning of religious freedom.
Help the policeman to understand the legal meaning of religious freedom.
第三个方面，在帮助中国这些。
The third area.
可以多多的加深一些交流文化交流，
To help the churches, in China to have more cultural exchange, programs.
这三个方面，我觉得目前还是能够，在帮助宗教自由方面，我觉得可以做的。特别是，培训律师来做这个方面是最有效的。
I believe that to train, lawyers to do the work.
因为我们通过做了这个
very helpful,
做了这么两年多时间，通过两年多时间这种法律援助工作，确实使中国的宗教自由还是有很大程度的改变。过去就随便抓随便管。
For these past 2 years of our work, we can say that the situation, the religious freedom situation, has been much better now because.The policemen used to be they can get the Christian without any just any time.
现在把他们抓一下以后，也许是拘留几天，或者说全部劳教。但是，一旦律师一介入，他马上改变了，就把人放了。
Because before a lawyer came, they can detain and put people into prison very easily, but.After lawyer interfere, Christian can normally they will get released.
而且根据我个人的经验，凡是我们做过法律法律工作的地方，对那些是凡是采取过法律行动，行政诉讼、行政复议或者辩护，哎，再次不再发生了，他们就自由自在聚会了。
And we find in those areas we have done the administrative review, administrative
education,
and criminal
defendants.
Defendants. Well, in those areas we have done these things before. Normally, that the government will let the hostage to meet freely without so much interfere.
So I think this kind of law practice, this legal practice, legal aid, is very effective in defend religious freedom.
So I believe that legal assist and legal practice is very beneficial.
这是从我个人的经验得出的一个结论。
For the religious freedom in China, that's this is the conclusion from my personal experience.
因为我提供法律援助的地方，现在都不抓他们，随便他们聚聚的是在聚会。
Because the places I've been to help, that Christians now have the freedom.
政府也不要他们去登记。
And government do not require them to register anymore.
Good, good. What would you like to tell the supporters of China Aid? If you could give a word of encouragement to our supporters, what would you like to say?
您对对话援助协会的这些赞助者们啊，这是什么？有什么话要说呢？
首先，非常感谢美国那些弟兄姊妹帮助成立这么一个援助中国这些弟兄姊妹的一个China Aid Association。
First, I want to thank West American friends, brothers and sisters, to organize this China Aid organization.
因为中国越来越多的这些家庭教会的基督徒，他们都知道有个对话援助协会在帮助他们。
As more and more Christians know, there is an organization China Aid, helping them.
所以在中国这些家庭教会信徒当中，这个对话援助协会它的这种影响力还是挺大的。
So you do have an influence in Chinese South Church.
而且他也知道对华援助协会聘请很多律师来为这些家庭教会提供法律帮助，所以很多家庭教会也是特别感谢这个报复他们。
And many House Churches know that China Aid are supporting lawyers to help the House Church. They are very grateful.
就是下一步我个人是觉得
如果
波波夫这边有他的这种他的这种物质的这种资金的力量，如果他越来越，目前我们感觉到比较太弱了一点，是吧？如果这边的力量越来越强大的话，他应该把这些更多的这些中国家庭教会这些 pastor， 应该给他们做更多的这种圣经真理的培训。
I personally believe that if China Aid can help training house church pastors more, it would be very helpful.